Noswaith dda pawb a chroeso mawr I chi gyd I Noson Agored Chweched Dosbarth Ysgol Uwchradd Llanfyllin.
Good evening everyone and welcome to Llanfyllin High School Sixth Form Open Evening. 2019 is going to be a very important and exciting year for you. There'll be many decisions to make as you move through year 11 and one of those is what to do in the future. Thinking about your future can be daunting, but we are here this evening to show you the opportunities that exist for you if you choose to continue your education here at Llanfyllin. So please relax and sit back for a few minutes whilst we give you a taste of what is on offer to you here at Llanfyllin High School Sixth Form. In Llanfyllin High School Sixth Form, we have high expectations, as I'm sure you do.
O fis Medi'r flwyddyn nesaf, byddwch yn cychwyn eich lefelau UG, sy'n gam mawr ymlaen o'ch addysg gyfredol. Felly, be dyn ni'n ei wneud i'ch helpu gyda'r trawsnewid yma?
Here, at Llanfyllin, we always put the individual needs of the learner first and pride ourselves on creating a homely, welcoming feel through our core values of teulu.
Yn y pen draw, ein nod yw I chi gyflawni orau bosib yn eich astudiaethau ac rydym yn sylweddoli pwysigrwydd eich cefnogi yn fugeiliol mwyn I chi gyflawni hyn.
I, Mr Lewis, will be ahead of sixth form and Mrs Evans will assist you with the UCAS University application process. You'll be assigned a tutor who will help you day to day with any problems that you may have.
Rydym hefyd yn ymfalchio yn y berthynas waith glos y mae'n myfyrwyr yn ei meithrin gyda'i hathrawon pynciau. Fel mae'n siŵr eich bod yn ymwybodol, mae'r hwp yn darparu cefnogaeth ychwanegol ac mae hyn yn parhau I fod ar gael I chi fel myfyrwyr chweched dosbarth.
All in all, we really pride ourselves on the care, support and guidance we provide to our students here at Llanfyllin, which has been recognised by ESTIN.
Cwestiwn sy'n debygol o fod gennych yw, beth yw gofynion mynediad i'r chweched dosbarth? Byddwch angen o leiaf 5 gradd A serenog I ec yn eich aroliadau tygau, ac mae gan rai pynciau ofynion ychwanegol. Byddwn yn gwneud hyn yn glir, fel y byddwch yn mynd o gwmpas ein stodinau pynciau heno.
When collecting your GCSE results in the summer, you'll need to confirm what subjects you wish to study at AS level. In order to give everyone the best possible chance of moving on to study at their first choice university, we expect all students to select 4 subjects to study.
Ochr yn ochr â hyn, bydd pob myfyriwr yn astudio Bagloriaeth Cymru, sydd yn awr yn dod yn hanfodol mwyn cael lle mewn rhai prifysgolion. O ganlyniad I hyn oll, yn y flwyddyn academaidd ddiwethaf, cafodd 91% o'n myfyrwyr ei derbyn i'w dewis cyntaf o brifysgolion, Cafodd 7% y derbyn i'w dewis y swyriant a chafodd 2% y derbyn drwy'r system glirio.
This is all due to the hard work of our students, staff and the support of parents during these important 2 years. At Llanfyllin High School, we pride ourselves on our exam results. Our recent GCSE results were excellent, outperforming both Powys and Wales in all key indicators. The positive trend in results has continued over the last 3 years, with nearly 80% of our pupils achieving 5 or more A star to C grades, of which 4 in every 5 achieved a C or above in English or Welsh and Maths.
Parhaodd yn canlyniadau safon uwch gyda'r tuedd o ganlyniadau ardderchog. Fel un o'r chweched dosbarth mwyaf ym Mhywys, mae'r ysgol yn gyson yn cyflawni canlyniadau nodedig, gyda 100% o'n disgyblion yn cyrraedd trothwy dangosydd allweddol lefel 3.
Nearly all our pupils achieve the necessary results to embark on their first choice universities, with a number going to their Russell Group choice. These results are achieved by building solid foundations in years 7, 8 and 9 at Key Stage 3, where again our results are well above both Powys and Wales.
Yma yn Llanfyllin, rydym yn cynnig ystod eang o bynciau academaidd a galwedigaethol drwy gyfrwng y Gymraeg a'r Saesneg, sy'n pwysleisio ein hethos dwyieithog gref, tra hefyd yn darparu ar gyfer anghenion unigol.
This year, we have offered 21 subjects in Year 12, plus an additional 8 courses that can be accessed via our Triscoll partnership with nearby schools. This allows us to offer an even greater breadth of subjects for you to study at sixth form and is favourable to other schools in the county.
Mae amser lenni yn cael ei wneud ar y cyd ag ysgolion cyfagos I sicrhau fod amser yn cael ei osod yn ystod y diwrnod ysgol ar gyfer trafnidiaeth yn ôl a blaen o'r safleoedd gwahanol heb gost ychwanegol. Mae'r nifer o'r pynciau yma a'r athrawon sydd yn ei dysgu ar gael I chi ymweld â nhw heno er mwyn cael gwell golwg ar natur, cynnwys a phwrpas y bwnc.
Please feel free to ask our knowledgeable staff any questions throughout the night. Being a sixth form student is not the same as that which you have experienced in school so far. In sixth form, you will have many privileges in order to help and support you as you progress to becoming an independent learner, which is an important aspect of university life.
Yn y chweched dosbarth, mae myfyrwyr yn cael amser wedi I ddyrannu I astudio a chyfnodau rhydd y tu allan I wersi wedi hamserlennu. Yn ystod y cyfnodau yma, amser egwyl ac amser cinio, byddwch yn cael mynediad I ganolfan y chweched dosbarth, canolfan astudiaethau ddysgu yr ydym yn teimlo sy'n gynnes, ffres a ffafriol I ddysgu.
It has a silent study room equipped with ICT facilities, a study room designed for collaborative learning, and a newly refurbished common room containing a brand new seating area, a kitchen, and other facilities for students to relax and socialise. Please visit this area this evening and have a tea or coffee with some of our current sixth form students.
Rhan o fywyd y chweched dosbarth yw cyfrannu at weithgareddau codi arian a drefnir gan ein uwch dîm neu swyddogion. Mae'r rhain yn amrywio o weithgareddau elusennol, megis cyngherddau, cerddoriaeth byw I sialensau chwaraeon.
Once a year, we hold a school Eisteddfod. The sixth form students play a key role in organising and preparing younger pupils for their performances. It's not uncommon to see the sixth form students being more competitive than the pupils that are actually taking part. As a sixth form student, you'll have easy access to our sporting facilities, including our gym, multi-gym, squash courts and outside areas. A weekly friendly football match usually takes place between sixth form students and there are opportunities to take part and represent the school in organised sporting fixtures against other schools in Wales.
Mae myfyrwyr sy'n dewis chwaraeon fel un o'u opsiynau yn cael eu hyfforddi fel arweinwyr chwaraeon. Ac mae'n chwarae'r rhan bwysig yn gweithio gyda disgyblion iau o fewn ein ysgol yn ogystal yr ysgol gynradd gyfagos, yn helpu I ddatblygu hyder a sgiliau yn eu dewis o ddisgyblaeth.
However, as well as sport, many other opportunities exist for sixth form students to take part in other areas such as the school band, drama productions and DT and art exhibitions. Some students have other skills that lend themselves perfectly to listening and mentoring younger pupils. Opportunities are available for sixth form students to be trained to work with younger pupils in a peer supporting role, and this is often very popular.
Mae nifer o fyfyrwyr hefyd yn cael dewis eu hyfforddi I drosglwyddo APOS, sydd yn gyfres o wersi strwythuriedig yn delio gyda chamsyniadau, penderfyniadau moesegol a chysyniadau yn seiliedig ar iechyd rhywiol. Mae hefyd gyfleoedd I gefnogi athrawon ac ennill profiad yng ngwersi cyfnod allweddol 3, yn ogystal â chefnogi yng ngwersi llythrenedd a rhifedd sydd ond yn gallu cryfhau unrhyw gais prifysgol.
Here at Llanfyllin, we strongly believe in providing opportunities that challenge and excite students and give them a taste of experiences that they might not encounter outside of school. In Year 12, many students choose to take part in the Duke of Edinburgh Gold Award. This is made up of 5 sections: voluntary work, skills, physical activity, a residential and the expeditions, which ends up with a 4-day-long final expedition in Snowdonia, where students camp and walk 80 kilometres carrying all the food and equipment they need.
Ochr yn ochr â hyn, rydym yn cynnig taith unwaith mewn oes I arfordir gorllewin America, pryd y byddwn yn ymweld â San Francisco, Las Vegas, Los Angeles a nifer o barciau cenedlaethol. Yn sicr nid yw yn anghyffredin clywed myfyrwyr chweched dosbarth yn dweud mae hwn oedd un o'r profiadau gorau y mae'n serioed wedi gael ac un sydd wedi cyfoethogi ei bywydau.
I really hope that you have a fantastic evening and I would encourage you to go around and visit all the subjects that you have interest in. Please don't be afraid to ask questions to any member of staff or sixth form students. We are all here to help you in this warm and caring school. We very much look forward to welcoming you to our sixth form in September, where we hope that you will create long-lasting memories of Llanfyllin High School that you will treasure forever. Thank you for listening.
Diolch yn fawr am wrando.